Today we will be talking about another database that we have subscribed for you, which is the Gale database. The Gale database offers a variety of resources, both academic and peer-reviewed. They offer articles, magazines, newspapers, ebooks, primary source documents, and videos as well. So whenever you are doing your research, it is a good thing that you can come to this database for your research work. The username and password has been shared with you. So once you put in your details, your login details, this is the page that will open up. Now we have subscribed to 5 databases, the ebooks, the general 1-5, the literary index, high school edition, and news. Now we will look at each of these databases one by one. Now the next database is the General 1-5 database. Here you can access general interest magazines and key serials. If you are starting off with your research and you do not know what to do, how to go about doing what is you want to do your literature review, this is a very good site where you can come and do your literature review. You can browse by topic. So you think that, okay, I want to do my research in history, but I am not very sure what are the topics. So here is the topic finder. So I go to my topic finder. I say the American Civil War. So here I get the various subtopics on the American Civil War. So I say Confederate. Again, in Confederate, I say Union. So I have got 4 articles talking about the American Civil War of the Union. So again, I can do a general search on the American Civil War. Again, over here, I can narrow it down by subjects. I can narrow it down by document type. If I am looking at an article or a book review or a cover story. And by publication as well. So I have got so many, I have got magazines, I have got academic journals, books, news articles, images, videos, and even audios. So I have a whole rounded research data material right over here at my fingertip. So I want to see if there are any news articles on the veterans. So I can look at these news articles. I want to see if there are any images. These are some of the images that are there. What are the videos that are there? Again, I see this video. I feel that, okay, I look at this video and I have the transcript as well below. Then I can email this, I can download it, and I can print it. I can send it on my Google Drive and email, or even the OneDrive. I can even cite this video. So if I am using this video in my research, I have my ready-made citation. I just have to click on the MLA 8th edition and I get my citation.